Well, I'm going to tell you why I am so optimistic. In the last couple of years, we have seen something extraordinary happen, something transformative, which almost none of the media coverage has mentioned. We have seen the rise of the grassroots. We've seen it here in Texas on the ground. You want to know why I'm optimistic? You want to know why I'm inspired? You inspire me. My friend Konni Burton inspires me. Konni Burton wakes up every day fighting for liberty and fighting for every Texan. God bless you.